High noon shines and showers forth its brightness into every chamber of the wilderness. The afternoon sparkles and glowing sings and spreads its gold to every living thing. Take the road of eventually toward someday. Turn back at the fork of maybe and, perhaps, pass the winding path where it could have been, then you've arrived in the land of never. The unborn future is inherent in the past, its will be is real with no unreal contrast class, as there's no opposite to existence, no nil. It's not just that future is going to exist. The present now undergoes an updating, in a fleeting swoosh that passes it away. For the now fades, consumed, as future becomes. Yet, what will become past can't just non-exist.